See question number 16. If cos square x degree minus 1 is equal to 0, and this condition 0 is axis greater than equal to 0, less than equal to 90. Means x is 9 between 0 and 90. And part first we have to find the value of x. Part second, sine square x less cos square x. The third part, cos square x minus sine square x. Okay, so this is a question. This is a given condition, cos square x minus 1 equals to 0. And this x, so we can say this angle is lying between 0 and 90, or it might be 0 and 90. So from this, see the solution. What we can do, cos square x minus 1 equals to 0 is given, so we can. Actually, one more thing here. 4. Okay, here is question. 4 is given. Okay, 4 cos square x minus 1. So we can write cos square x equals to 1 by 4. Then cos x will be 1 by 2. Okay, and we know that the value of cos x is 1 by 2 at 60 degrees. So this cos x, we can write cos 60. Then x will be 60 degrees, right? So this is the first part, x equals to 60 degrees. And the second part, this is the identity only. Sin square x plus cos square x is always 1. So directly we can write, or any anything, sin square x plus cos square x must be equal to 1. So its answer is 1 here only, right? And now third part. So this cos square x minus sin square x. So this is the angle of the values. So cos x angle is 60 degrees. So what is the value of cos x? 1 by 2 square, and for this?
3 by 2.
Root 3 by 2? 4 square. So it will be 1 by 4 minus 3 by 4. Okay, 4. So this side is coming minus 1 by 2. Similar questions are like question number 17, both parts. These are similar. And now let's see question number 18. Sin 3x equals to 1, and this is lying between 3x and lying between 0 to 90 degree. So we have to find the value of sine x. Second cos 2x. So third one is x square x minus x square x. Yes. Tell what we will do there. Sin 3x equals to 1 and this angle is lying between 0 to 90.
Thank you.